Afghan police fired live rounds in the air to disperse them.
President Ashraf Ghani supports the Taliban. He is a criminal and he is a nationalist. He responded to our peaceful protests with guns and bullets. He must resign.
Wednesday's attack was launched from an explosives-laden sewage tanker. It was detonated near the gates of the embassy district during morning rush hour. Most of the victims were Afghan civilians, including women and children.